for the FCW Women's Championship.
Gentlemen, welcome to the amazing show!
We gon' turn the crib into a club, like Hennessy and Buddha screaming thug life. Get it, baby, you know I'm the plot, right? Fucking got a feeling that it's gonna be a long night. Whoa, everything I touch turn cold. Need no introduction, cause they know. Brittany Mo, I hit the lotto, my motto. Roll up gelato and throttle a couple models. Staccato, who fucking brought up the bottle from Gone Ham? This ain't even luck, all planned. Y'all know who the fucks I am. Burning bucks, smoke bands. Always been the MO since the start of this. And now I'm on a mission like I'm Artemis. Hey. We don't turn the crib into a club like Hennessy and Buddha screaming thug life. Get it, baby, you know I'm the plug, right? But we got a feeling that it's gonna be a long night.
Night, 2-4 hours up in the day, I gotta make it right. 18 of those, I'm in the cave, I gotta make some light, make it hype, even if we break at night. And even if things go left, we gotta make them right. Chillin' with mine, we triple up, they on a double up, triple dub. Came from the basement, we only going up, they love.
Introducing the challenger, from Lowell, and introducing the champion, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. She's the FCW Women's Champion, Mrs. Awesome!
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest. Oh, barbaric amount of stomps. Oh, right to the chest. She saw it coming. And another counter. Beautiful reverse STO, face first. Just non-stop aggression. She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Oh, there you go. Sunset flip. Oh, no.
Placing them into the corner. Turned that one around. Clubbing blow. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Just stomping down. Both wrists captured. And that was nasty. Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Off into the pin. Two. And the champ does not end it.
Very close. The T clearly setting in.
Take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
Big clothesline.
With the reversal. She scores big with the counter. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, man, right to the...
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
That was just disrespectful.
Wicked kick to the face. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. She has her target weighed and measured. Cubs trouble.
Yeah.
think that winning these tag titles was a turning point for these superstars.
Oh, absolutely. And tonight is another turning point, Michael. They either keep the titles or we have new champions. Either way, it'll be hot news on WWE.com. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. And into the count. Two. He beats the count.
That had to have been closer to three than he'd like.
Turn your lights out.
Saw that one coming.
Running Hurricane Rana. Tag. Hurricane finds the spot. Clean tag for his partner.
Kick to the gut.
Right into a neck breaker. Oh, this is gonna be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps.
Again. That's two. And perhaps a trifecta.
The three amigos. Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt. Good small man back. Boom. Stomping down. And he's just picking him apart now. It's been a smothering attack, keeping him ahead. He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack. Forearm to the jaw. Oh, solid contact there. Hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Yeah, the O'Reilly combo.
Champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Into a sleeper hold. Oh, and a neck breaker. Stationary position, turns around. Well, and he's able to counter. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Are you kidding me?
Tag switching it up. Ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Oh, right to the midsection. Set them up. Oh, looking for the breeze. Oh, face first.
Oh, no, this
This is not where he wants to.
He got in there. Good save. Here's the pin to retain.
One, two.
No. Kick out at two. What a match. A jiu-jitsu combo.
Champion. Are we close to the start of a new reign?
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
Bam.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
Tagging his partner in now.
Is this really gonna happen?
Lucky 13 is in. What a great submission.
There's the save. How close was that?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Try and end it.
One, two, three.
Got him. And the tag titles stay put.
Legacy to a whole new level.
Introducing...
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort.
It'll be...
Uh-oh.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Your chest.
Oh! Elbow drop. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Multiple stomps. A well-timed dodge.
Ooh!
And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Power slam!
For the championship!
One, two!
Oh, and a near fall!
How is that not three?
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
We can have a new champion!
That's gotta be it!
There's two!
And introducing the champion, representing the Quebecers from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 219 pounds, he is the FCW Tri-State Champion, Lenny Shane.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The pressure is on for the champion, looking to cement himself as one of the best of this era with a big win tonight. You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel. The type of match where anything can happen right away. Corey, what can we expect?
Well, you're gonna see a lot of chaos. It's all about who can control the chaos the best.
There are no limits, and every resource is at a superstar's disposal. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope. Wow, springboard attack. And he's able to counter.
Goodness, brutal back fist finds the mark.
Shed right out of the ring. And able to counter.
Evades their offense. Running, swinging neck breaker.
Everything is legal in an extreme rule. Champ's got the pin to retain.
Two.
Stays in the fight for the title.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet. Quick strike to the lower body.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Now, trampling the opposition.
He turns it around.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
For the title. Oh, and he breaks up the pin. Counters. This could be an opportunity. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Oh, DDT.
Hammerlock. Oh boy. Back suplex.
Oh, and a stomp.
Just despicable menacing.
This could be big. Going up high. He returns to the run the top.
Piercing elbow.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when left.
Here's the pin, on the line!
Here we go!
Broken up, and the match continues.
A little thunder roll, go see a new champ! The cover! Two!
He kicks out somehow.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end?
I can't count anymore.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too. Here it comes. Special delivery. Opportune adjustment. The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion. Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. Coming back in the ring.
Going for the home run.
Dragon twist cutter.
The
champ has this one in hand now.
Two count. Three, no. Two count. Title still on the line.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion. They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Into the pop kick.
Now a pin for the championship.
One, two.
Breaks the count.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
He steps foot in the ring again.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on hit.
Sent outside.
What's he looking for here?
Oh, no! Such precision! Tornado DDT!
Taking it outside the ring now. He reverses it.
Heading back to the ring.
Ooh, he creates some separation with power.
Oof,
lands the haymaker.
Placing the ladder in the corner.
Clearly setting it up for something.
He'll head to the ring. He's turning the tables.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. To the adjustment. We got the new champion.
Pat, that one scouted. Uses the edge of the knee. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
A step over.
Oh, a kick. This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Chance for him to regain his wits. Comes back in it.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see Selena Del Sol. Looks like the champ is going to retain. Running home, Colorado.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see.
Oh my goodness! I think the champ's got it.
Winning this title means to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that
from the middle rope. Breath-taking hurricane run.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys. He's being consistent and businesslike.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
And we're double-up. The time's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Makes the cover.
Two, three.
It's over. The reign is over.
Get your vibe, catch your foot.
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 210 pounds, Andy Sexton. And introducing the champion from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 294 pounds. He is the FCW Pure Universal Champion, the Destroyer.
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
Championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special.
They just punched him in the chest.
Reversal on top of reversal. Arkansas kick. Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
And every inch climbed puts you in a more perilous position.
And now he's looking to advance up the cage wall.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish? He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
At the top of the cage, but his opponent stops his progress.
He almost made it out.
But so close. Yeah, but I have a feeling the fall's about to be so far.
Quick thinking pays off. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
This is where champions are made. Heart pounding, adrenaline pumping. Keep those hands and feet moving, and don't stop till you're on safe ground.
He deflects it right back. And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
Looks like he's having trouble getting that other leg over.
He caught him.
Oof. Oh, man. Almost made it to the top without a care in the world.
No, I can imagine they care about a few things right now, Saxton.
And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
All he has to do is drop down to the floor, and his hand will be raised. Oh, he almost had it. Inches away from victory.
He really thought he had it there.
One leg over, can this superstar finish the climb?
I don't think so. Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Oh, God.
For a competitor trapped inside a steel cage?
You must find ways to use the harsh confines and the sheer size of the cage to your advantage. Throw your opponent into, maybe even off of the cage to inflict maximum pain. Make your biggest obstacle your biggest asset. The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
Close to escaping, top of the cage, pulling them back in, saving the matchup.
This fight continues. Making the big climb towards victory in search of some footing to make this huge climb.
He's looking down on the cage from the top. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
Well, it's not safe being up there.
And at the very top, he gets a grip on him.
Top of the cage. That is a rude awakening for a guy who thought he was about to make his escape. This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made.
He's got daylight.
Oh, this is over.
Nothing stopping him now.
And he wins. New champ. A new era begins. it take for a superstar to succeed?
We're gonna finish it off. Swanton bomb.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Just being pushed around.
Yeah, this floor has proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
On the move, bouncing on the ropes.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He fends off the attack. Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
No way!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Putting everything on the line, risking it all to come falling out of the sky.
Full speed with the ladder.
And he's adamantly in control.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Byron, looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
Yeah, you can't hop into the car. No! The champ's eyes look glazed over.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. He's close down. This could be his moment.
I don't know, Michael. It just doesn't appear to be coming down.
Oh, no. Just dangling in the air.
This one is headed outside, guys. Climbs back inside. Oh! He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Here comes another one!
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
The only thing left to do now is climb it, Cole.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.
No, 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 no!
A crushing impact off of the ladder.
I don't know who that did more damage to.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Going for the win here. Small move here, Cole. Let's see if it pays off. Perhaps a match-saving move. There it is.
Man, oh man.
That may have been an act of desperation right there, guys.
Oh, no doubt about it.
One good pull, and he could have this match won.
No, he's gonna want to hurry up on that one good pull then.
One good pull wins this thing.
Yes, we have a new champion.